today we are going to be opening another Team Burster, this time the blue pack. I actually got my statistics stuff kind of working for the moment, so hopefully the end of this video will be better. Yep. This includes basically the same. This includes the exact same cards as the white booster, except this one will be focused on the blue cards and not on white. Open up the bottom because that's where the cards are. There we go. Oh, I looked ahead and tried to figure out who this guy is, but I apparently don't have that card yet, so I couldn't find him. But no trouble. So let's begin. First card is Brine Giant. Which I already have. Next card is Omen of the Sea. I think I either got this one recently or I got a different omen, I'm not sure. Different omen. Is there an omen in the woods? Sorry about that. Omen of the Sun. Alright. So, Omen of the Sea. Two mana, enchantment, flash. When Omen of the Sea enters the battlefield, scry two, then draw a card. 3 mana, sacrifice Omen of the Sea, scry 2. My time will come when the rising tide will surge above the tallest mountain. Interesting. So you basically draw a card and then know what your next card is as well. So, not bad. Vexing Gull. I know I have this card. Yep. Golf. Stern Dismissal. Stern Dismissal. Somewhere on this page. Alright. 1 mana, instant, return target creature enchantment an opponent controls to its owner's hand. Cities offer tribute to Ephara and carve her image into their walls, imploring her to protect them from the dangers of the wild. Yeah. Seems like a replacement for a really common card, the return creature to opponent's hands. Card, which for blue is really common. Riptide Turtle, which I already have. Sage of Mysteries, which is literally the next card. Alright, Sage of Mysteries. 1 mana, creature, human, wizard, constellation. Whenever an enchantment enters the battlefield under your control, target player puts the top 2 cards from of their library into their graveyard. 0/2. I see destruction, suffering, and one tormented glimmer of hope. 62. So, yeah. You can get your opponent to discard their hand pretty quickly. Shimmerwing Chimera. Which is right here. Alright. 4 mana, enchantment, creature, chimera. Flying. At the beginning of your upkeep, return up to 1 other target enchantment you control to its owner's hands. Owner's hand. 3/2. Alright. It swims upon the winds and soars through the waves. That could actually be useful if you can essentially, what is it? Heliod's Punishment, 1 creature, and then occasionally return it back to your hands. Keep the punishment counters refreshed. That could be useful. Towering Wave, Mystic. I'm pretty sure I already have this card. Towering Wave, Mystic. Ichthyomorphosis. Already have this card. This is going to take me a minute. To adjust my spreadsheet. I didn't have it set up for cards this high. And because I'm using a tablet, this is an annoying thing to do. 260. Caliphae, B11, the sorry about this. Alright, have her regular card. So her regular card is her standing in a boat with the oars in hand, and her alternate art is a constellation of her. Text and everything is the same, it just looks nicer. Alright, 2, 54, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 260. I'm not gonna read this one off because I've already read the regular card off. That's cool. Triton Rider. Triton Wave Rider, 4 mana. Creature, Merfolk Wizard. Constellation, whenever an enchantment enters the battlefield under your control, Triton Wave Rider gains flying until end of turn. 3/3. You can no more stop me and halt the tide. Yeah, cause... Alright. Eidolon of Philosophy, yep, I already have. That's not the guy from the box, though. So, can do that. Threnody Singer. Those two. Oh, yeah. Threnody Singer. 2 mana, creature, siren, flash, flying. When Threnody Singer enters the battlefield, target creature and opponent controls gets -x/-0 until end of turn, where X is your devotion to blue. 1/3. Alright. Alright. Calife, Beloved of the Sea, who we already know I have. She is right there. Towering Wave Mystic. First duplicate card of this pack. 2. Towering Wave Mystic. Or I guess technically Calife was the first duplicate because got her what is it, showcase card, but yeah, that's the first literal duplicate. Ichthyomorphous, another duplicate. Ichthyomorphosis. Wings of Hubris. Wings of Hubris. deny the divine. Deny the divine. Nyxborn Seaguard. Nyxborn Seaguard. Meadowmise Prophecy. Meadowmise Prophecy. Memory Drain. Goes right here. So, Memory Drain, 4 mana, instant, counter target spell, scry 2. Alithos sat and stared blankly out over the glassy ocean of Nerono, trying in vain to remember what he knew he had forgotten. Kind of like the Book of M. Anyways, Chain to Memory. Chain to Memory. Unknown Shores. Unknown Shores. I think this is the first duplicate land of this entire set. Sea God Scorn. Sea God Scorn. 6 mana, sorcery. Return up to 3 target creatures and/or enchantments to their owner's hands. Instead of performing their daily devotions, Heliod's acolytes spent the morning picking strands of kelp off the altar. Okay, so tsunami happened. Brine Giant. Which is right there. Omen of the Sea. Which this is another duplicate. Omen of the Sea. Sage of Mysteries is another duplicate. Which Sage of Mysteries? Towering Wave Mystic. This is the third one of them that I've gotten. I feel like I'm not getting as lucky in, with this pack as I did in the last pack of just getting a breadth of cards. been getting a lot of Towering Blade Mystic. A lot of second and thirds of that I have gotten even in this pack. So, and the third, Ichthyomorphosis. I mean, see what I mean? It's not bad. I still have a lot of regular packs to open, plus I have another one of these, so hopefully that one will have better luck. Ichthyomorphosis. Shoal Kraken. Shoal Kraken. Metamize Prophecy. The second one of those from this pack as well. Metamize Prophecy. Eidolon of Philosophy, the second one from this pack as well. Eidolon of Philosophy. There. Alright, Starlit Mantle. I don't think I have this card. I have it as Mangle in my thing. Yeah. It's right before Stern Dismissal. So, alright, Starlight Mantle, 2 mana, enchantment, aura, flash, enchant creature you control. When Starlight Mantle enters the battlefield, enchanted creature gains hexproof until end of turn. Enchanted creature gets +1/+1. So this is 67, goes right there. Sweet Oblivion. Alright, that is somewhere around here. This is still the uncommon. Alright. Sweet Oblivion. 2 mana, sorcery. Target player puts the top 4 cards of their library into their graveyard. Escape. Exile 4 other cards from your graveyard. When memory is torment, oblivion is bliss. Alright, this is 70, so it goes right here. Alright, and the rare for this pack is Sphinx Mindbreaker, which I do not have. Oh, and this is an alternate art one as well. Oh, and it's... Alright, just bear with me. It's gonna take a while. This is an alternate art for... This alternate art card is numbered 290, so... So either I didn't notice any in the last deck, or I just wasn't paying attention, but yeah. In this set, like, the breadth wasn't as great, but the two showcase cards is kind of interesting. Now I'm hoping I get this as a regular, just so that I can see what the difference is. This may actually be the, it looks like it, but it also doesn't. It could be the, character from the, box. Alright, 290. I'm gonna have to add pages for this one. 52. Four pages. So are there four blank pages in the back of this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Alright, so we got 61, 70, 79, 88, 89, 90. All right, and then we've got the ad card. So the ad card can just get thrown into here. I am missing one. So I may have to go back through the video and see, but we'll worry about that in a bit. So yeah, in terms of blue, still missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 of them. Alright, so we're still missing quite a lot of the blue at the moment. Like I said, this pack didn't 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 24. So over 2/3 of the pack was just duplicates of cards that I already had. Wouldn't be bad, except some of these cards I got a lot of copies of. Alright, let's just quickly do this. Alright. So two burning giants, cold feet of the sea, chained to memory. Deny the divine. Two eidolons of philosophy. Three ichthyomorphoses. Two metamized prophecies. One memory drain, which is a card I didn't have. One Nyxborn Seaguard, which is a card I did have. Two Omen of the Seas. One Riptide Turtle. Two Sage of Memories, of Mysteries. Yep. Sea God Scorn, Shimmering Chimera. Shoal Kraken, one. Starlight Mantle. Sweet Oblivion. Remedy Singer. Alright, I'll just have to look at it later. I lost a card somewhere. Alright. Not a huge deal. I'll just have to go back and check the video. But, alright. So. Now more blue than any other color. So just in general, yeah, we have 32 unique white cards at the moment and only 25 unique blue cards, so blue is lagging behind in terms of unique cards, even though it's only one behind in terms of total cards. Actually, it's maybe two ahead. Anyways, so we are going to come over here. There, two. There. Yeah, 23 unique cards out of 23. I'm still missing a card, so outside of the two showcase cards, There were 33 regular cards, and of them, 23 were unique. So, not great. There were 10 duplicates in here. Considering that I got 3 of certain cards, that was kind of bad. Anyways, so the statistics will be up on the screen for a bit. So, yeah. I don't know, there doesn't really seem to be anything interesting to say, so, this is just kind of middle of the road. So, thank you for watching. This has been Zigzag.